It's recently been made ubiquitous online that YouTube is cracking down on the use of ad blockers. But why? Well, in order to understand why, we must first establish some context regarding how ads work on YouTube. Before a video can be played on YouTube, an ad often plays beforehand. Sometimes these ads play for 15 to 20 seconds. Others provide a 5-second skip button. When an ad is played, a share of the revenue achieved from the ad is given to the content creator, the rest to YouTube. The estimated amount the content creator receives is about $18 for every 1,000 views. This is currently the only stream of revenue YouTube uses. And as we know, YouTube is currently owned by Google. For those who have used computers for quite a while, we are sick and tired of ads. This isn't the only annoyance we've had to face. In the 2000s, many of us had to deal with persistent pop-ups containing ads. Therefore, the birth of the ad blocker. 65% of us will wait a minimum of 5 seconds before skipping a video. The rest will either quit the video or refresh the page in a bid to avoid them entirely. YouTube recently announced that anyone who uses ad blockers will be faced with an on-screen warning. Their sole motivation? Money. This may remind you of the fiasco surrounding the social network Facebook. Their ads and data mining scandals resulted in Apple taking action a couple of years ago. Facebook saw this as a personal attack, which heavily impacted their profits and revenue. YouTube offer an ad-free experience for $14 a month. Some see this as a good deal, whereas others refuse to pay for a platform that was once ad-free and free to use just a few years ago. News of this move has resulted in people venting their frustrations and anger on Reddit. Personally, I think YouTube should change its tactics by providing a 5-second skip button only in order to ease the frustrations of its users and improve its image and PR as the biggest video sharing platform on the internet. So that is why I think YouTube is cracking down on ad blockers. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.